Okay, so I just received this in the post before, and this is a package from Fasttech. If my voice sounds any different, it's because I've got a bit of a cold, and one of my ears is blocked up as well, so it's kind of hard to tell if I'm speaking at the right volume. So yeah, interestingly, it says, if undeliverable, please return to exchange office blah blah blah, Switzerland. Now, I've always thought Fasttech was based in China, but for some reason this package has actually come from Switzerland. Not really sure why. So yeah, let's open this up. So basically, I decided to give Fasttech another chance because about 9 months ago, I ordered two or three things from there and they never came. And I thought, okay, I'm not going to order from there again. But since it's so difficult trying to find a QJ Pyraminx Crystal for a reasonable price, I decided to buy this one from Fasttech. I thought, fuck it, let's just give them another chance. You know, it's been a long while now, and maybe whatever issues which were causing my packages to not get to me, maybe they've been resolved now. So luckily this has come. So we've got some sort of an invoice there, which I won't open up because it will have my address on it. So yeah, this should be the QJ Scoob Megaminx. Lots of Chinese writing on it. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. QJ Toys. This feels really heavy actually. Let's open this up. Get like a little stand in there, I guess it's to just stop the cube from moving about. Let's zoom in a bit. So here it is. Kind of reminds me of a Terry's chocolate orange. So there you can see the QJ logo. And looks like a Megaminx, but it's actually a Pyraminx crystal. I'm not really sure how this is related to the Pyraminx. I'm assuming it is, since it's got Pyraminx in its name. Let's see how the size compares to a regular sized Pyraminx. And as I expected, it seems to be exactly the same size. So yeah, it's kind of hard finding these online for sale, and usually when I do, the prices are pretty expensive, but on Fasttech the price was quite reasonable. A lot of puzzles on Fasttech are actually, do seem to be the cheapest you'll find anywhere. So I probably will start ordering from Fasttech again. Looks like we've got neon orange there. I do like neon colours. Neon pink. Pretty much, the colours do seem pretty much the same as how they are on this Shangxiao Megaminx. You've got like, you know, greens are very similar, pinks are neon, then you've got like these very light yellow colours, pastel yellow or cream or whatever. Yeah, the colours look almost identical. So let's see how this moves. Never solved one of these before. Got no idea how to solve it. It moves quite well actually. Feels very dry, but that's no big deal. Yeah, let's try and finger trick it. Yeah. I guess this isn't really finger trickable, which is no big deal. Little bit of sticker peelage there. So there's only one thing left to do, and that is to give it a scramble. So that is a scrambled QJ Pyraminx Crystal. Quite a nice looking puzzle actually. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.